picking through the trash yesterday, as I often do, and I made a discovery. Free computer? I'll take it. It looks like it's in pretty decent shape. The little front panel door is missing, but that's not a big deal. Looking at the stats listed on the side, I was quite pleased to see that it originally came with Windows 7. So it wasn't that ancient. Even better, it listed a quad-core processor. Now we're talking.